All right, y'all, let's do a quick flight of the Nazgul Evoque. New ESC, new motor, new flight controller, new arm, new camera. Rebuilt from the Chicago disaster. So, we're gonna see how she does. Let's go. Not bad at all. A little more tuning to do, but other than that, she flies pretty damn good. Motors are not hot. Beautiful thing. Later.